Hello everyone, I am Ghanshyam Tejani, your tutor for the MATLAB. Now today's agenda is to learn what is layout. See, layout, that means whatever different folders are visible over here, that is this arrangement. You can see here there is a current folder, there is a workspace, command history and command window. We already seen in brief what is the meaning of this all are. Now this is also possible that suppose if I want to move this current folder as a bigger size, that is also possible. Just press it, move it, it is possible. So everything it is there, you can move this also, this also, bigger is possible. Another possibility is that suppose if I my command window should appear over here, so I can move it. So it can be seen full in the workspace. If I want to move workspace over here, that is also possible. Right. These are the possibilities, right? Now, suppose if I think that this folder should not be up here. So there are a number of options are there. Right. So we can, I can minimize it, I can maximize it, I can undock, that means it will come out of this box. I can close it, that is also possible. And if I feel that now this new layout I don't like, and it is difficult to manage previous one, so layout is also possible. So you can go to default layout, so it will go back to the previous one. There are another option also there, only command window it shows. It shows only history window as well as command history along with this. So these are the different options are there. But I always prefer go to default. It is the best suited for that. So thank you everyone. I hope it is clear to everyone.